those who fight for hope.
And hold services in her memory and